word? Pondering. P-O-N-D-E-R-I-N-G. Ponder. It means to think carefully about something. His wisdom and wondering how a man so wise could be so poor. Perhaps he became wise afterwards. Anyway, he was free and I was free. And I went back to the house and demanded and got a room of my own. Freedom, I was beginning to realize, is something you have to insist. Repeat this word, insist. I-N-S-I-S-T. Insist means demand forcefully upon. So, the boy remained on the lychee tree and thinks that such a wise man, how can be so poor? Did he become wise afterwards? After then, the boy immediately went to his house and demanded for his own room. He realized that if you want something, you have to demand it forcefully. So children, the moral of the story is you should always be hardworking. Don't give up. Be wise and strong and fight for your dream. And one day you will certainly achieve your dream. I hope you have understood the story. Now, read the story and revise all the difficult words. Take care of yourself. Stay home and stay safe. Thank you.